microphone plugged in there. Good morning. Happy Friday, my friends. Robb here for Southwest Florida Television. Spectacular out here. Absolutely glorious. I wish you were here. Hit that share button. The sunlight just starting to hit the water in between the buildings here on Vanderbilt Beach. In North Naples, Florida, 65 degrees. The tide's on its way in. Seeing some interesting little dancing waves here. There's just a little trough right down here in front of me. Sometimes when the waves go over it, they do some funky things. Gorgeous out here. Love these little waves right here. It's so beautiful. Beautiful sky, clear sky. The clouds have all moved off into the Gulf. I was hoping they would hang around for a little while during sunrise, just to enhance the colors. But it's still beautiful. Still glorious. There's our sun. Good morning, Mr. Sunshine. Seemed like it took forever to come up over there this morning. Hit that share button, my friends. Let's go take a beach walk. What you got cooking this Friday? Anything special? Anybody needing some prayers? If you need some prayers, please don't hesitate in posting your prayer requests in the comments. You don't have to go into a whole bunch of detail. Just say whatever you like. Let our beach family know what's troubling you. No such thing as too many prayers. These waves are really cool. The wave action here is really, really neat. The waves are colliding with each other here. It's just because of the shape of the bottom here. You see they're coming in at different angles. So cool. So see some neat things here if you just pay attention. There's a lot more to the beach than just picking up seashells. Last night, we had a spectacular sunset cruise with boat Naples. Our Thursday evening Southwest Florida television cruise. Remember, that's something special they're doing for me and you, my Southwest Florida television beach family. You have to call them to get on board with us. Visit their website, boatnaples.com, boatnaples.com. Love to have you out there with us. We had a great cruise last night. Sunset was gorgeous. Right off the bat, as soon as we got out, we saw dolphins. It was amazing. Absolutely amazing. And then, coming back, twilight, oh, that afterglow. I've got a video of that that I'm going to share later today. Beautiful. The last 3-4 minutes of heading back to the dock. Absolutely spectacular. I am just hypnotized by these waves. Something about them this morning. It might be the serotonin that's kicking up into the air. I'm just loving them. Extra serotonin. Extra happy gas. Little Playa Beach Resort there. And another peek over at the sun. Once I start walking up the beach, it'll be in and out from behind the condos and houses. So get one last look at it before I start walking up to the north. Again, hit that share button if you're liking the views. Send some stars if you're liking the views. Really, 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 right now, appreciate tips over stars if you're a star sender. I do appreciate whatever you do, though. I appreciate just having you on here with me. I don't know how to say it any other way. I really could use some tips. I overextended myself getting this phone to bring you these views. Let's snap off one quick photo here. I'll be right back. Alright, I snapped off a couple photos. I might have fibbed a little bit. A little white lie there. Alright, well, let's get walking. You can just sit there, I'll do the walking for you. Hey, I've got a big favor to ask of you. Our friends at Naples House of Omelets. If you like Naples House of Omelets, or if you believe me when I say it is absolutely delicious over there. It's my favorite place to eat up here, man. Naples House of Omelets. But anyway, they need some nominations. The more nominations they get, the better, for the best restaurant, best breakfast place. I nominated them for best breakfast in Naples. But if you're on my Southwest Florida television page, or when you're on it, scroll down a couple of days and you'll see a little post for them, or go to their Facebook page, Naples House of Omelets. It's pinned to the top of their page, the link to nominate them. I'd appreciate it if you could do that. And then after they get nominated, when the voting starts, cast a vote for them. You can cast a vote, I think, once a day. Love to see them win an award. They're great people. Great food, great service, great staff. Huge. Huge is a funny word. They are very generous portions. Let's put it that way. Most people walk out of there with to-go boxes. I'm not one of those people. I'm a pig. I eat every meal like it's my last meal. But help us out. Help make Naples House of Omelets out. Give them a nomination. Sun over here, over the rooftops. Coconut palms. Coconut palms are not native to us. They sure are beautiful. How's the weather where you're at? If you're just tuning in, I'm walking north on Vanderbilt Beach. I'm a little north of the middle of Vanderbilt Beach. This is North Naples, Florida. It's beautiful out here. Temperature in the mid-60s right now. I'm going to get up to about, somewhere between 74 or 76. Clear skies. It's supposed to be sunny like this all day. Tide's on its way in here, high tide. It's around noon. Actually, it's at noon at Wiggins Pass, which is what's up to the north of me, about a mile and a half up to the north of me. So here on Vanderbilt Beach, it'll be 20 minutes before that or so. It is beautiful. Look at all that blue. Man, we had some windy weather for the past several days. It's finally calming down. The beach is going to be busy today. Our friends from up north are slowly starting to trickle out of here. Easter's, like when right after Easter's when everybody starts heading back north. This month, by the middle of May, this place will be so quiet. Us locals love it, man. We get the place to ourselves. Not that we don't like our friends from up north. It's nice to have you come down, but you know, it's nice when you go home too. If you've been down here in the winter time and then down here in the summertime, you'll know what I'm talking about. On the song of the sea here this morning. Could be you walking the beach with your shell bag, you know. Should be you. So cool seeing the changing colors of the sky in the morning. I get out here while it's still dark and it's the way I describe it. For me, it's like Christmas when I come out here. It's like a present sunrise. I don't know really what it's going to look like until it happens. And it's like Christmas morning. It's an awesome surprise. It never lets me down. I'll tell you what, I've never been let down. Even cloudy, rainy mornings are beautiful in their own special way. You know, it all depends on how you look at things. Always look at things with an open mind. It's hard sometimes to do that. Always try to think about things, look at things from another person's perspective before you just jump into an argument. And that is very hard to do sometimes. Actually, most of the time. As we get older, we tend to get very opinionated. It's my way or the highway. Oh, life is fun. You could say life is what you make it. Come out to the beach, breathe in some serotonin, smile, be happy. As Roy would say, enjoy the journey. I wish I could bottle up some of this serotonin here and send it to you. Linda Brooks, if you're watching, or when you're watching, give me a heads up when you're headed back down this way from Alabama. I definitely want to see you guys, you and Maxwell, Amanda. That was a big wave. Every once in a while you get a big one crashing here. They just kind of pile up on themselves. It's like as one's rolling out and one's coming in, it's like boom. They collide and make a big splash and crash. You had to hurt it. It was way bigger than this. Come on. Give me a big one. Give me a big wave. Here, maybe this one. It's just that cycle. You get a big one and it calms down for a little bit. pretty nice one. See, now it's kind of calm. Watching the waves and listening to them, but it's what they do to the beach. They're actually chipping away at our beach. We've had a lot of erosion here lately. Huge drop off up in Area 1 at Delanor Wiggins by the parking lot 1. Isn't that hypnotizing? Put you to sleep. Oh, I'm dozing off here, standing here. And then just keel over. Boop, fall asleep. Delanor Wiggins is off in the distance up there beyond the condos. This place is coming along over here. This place really got hammered, this little condo here, by Hurricane Ian. They all got hammered hard, but this one was very noticeable just because it's so close to the beach. Just a reminder of what happened. That water came right through the bottom floors of these buildings. Was actually splashing up onto the second floor when that storm surge came in. Just went right through these lower units, wiped them right out. Slowly coming back. Slowly. Just rebuilding them now. What's going on with that one? A lot of work going on at that building right there. It's still just mind-blowing. It's before the hurricane, you couldn't see the bottoms of all these buildings. There's all, our dunes were here, lush vegetation. You couldn't see the bottoms of these buildings. Well, that certainly has changed. It's going to be a long time before the dunes re-nourish themselves. And look, there's nothing back here. Nothing. Landscaping, everything gone. Some of the buildings have done a great job in rebuilding and cleaning up, and others just is taking forever. I mean, they look like they're abandoned when you look at them. The lower floors boarded up. Construction fences surrounding the property. It's been about a year and a half now since Hurricane Ian plowed through here with his storm surge. A grim reminder of what happened. Hopefully everybody paid attention to the lesson. Just don't want you to forget what we went through here. While we're looking at the beautiful beach, just behind me is this. And the three buildings up here to the north, they've done a good job cleaning things up. Mariah Bay, the last condo on the north end of Vanderbilt Beach, they were one of the first ones to really get going on cleaning things up. They did a really nice job recovering in Mariah Bay. Let's see, they got their landscaping, their new landscaping in. They got their sea grapes where the dunes will one day rise again. Look at all this beach just waiting for you to get your toes in the sand. Well, I'll get up a little further to the north here, then I'm going to take a break and I'll be back for another live feed. Absolutely gorgeous. Alright, I got no stars on this live feed. I'm guessing nobody's liking what I'm doing here. That's sad. Maybe I won't be back with part two. We'll see. See what happens here. Come on. I know you're holding off back on me. Come on, shoot some stars at me. Got some sea foam washing in and out here, little chunks of sea foam. Boy, I used to love his sea foam. forget what causes that. It's some kind of algae. It's not harmful. Sometimes you see tons of it on the beach. It looks like soap suds, and when it's windy, it's blowing all over the place. It's kind of neat. It's our version of snow flurries, the sea foam. See, it just builds up. Where I used to watch, like looking at the little bubbles in it. Well, somebody sent some stars, thank you. Go right up to the edge of Del Norwegian, so I'm going to take a break. Glorious. I wish you were out here with me. It's fun running into our beach friends when they're down here visiting. It's been a beautiful morning so far, hasn't it? There's our beautiful mile-long beach at Del Norwegian's. Gotta love it. You gotta love it. I love it. Go watch my walk on Wiggins that I recorded yesterday morning. Hey, share my live feeds, share my photos, share my little short videos. I kind of feel like I'm wasting my time with those little videos that I make. I enjoy making them. I enjoy watching them. I'd appreciate it if you'd give them some shares. Like I say, I love my beach. Get out of the shadow here of Mariah Bay so you can get a look at that mile-long beach, and then take my break. It'll be intermission time. I think I still got some battery left on this new phone. We've been going for a while here. Go back and watch our daybreak video during intermission. Check out the photos I shared early this morning from yesterday morning's walk. It's amazing how it started out so cloudy and then just turned so beautiful. Absolutely blessed. Absolutely blessed here in Southwest Florida. There it is. Look at that. Just waiting for you to come visit. It's calling your name. Somebody's little sand castle up there. Slowly getting pulled back into the Gulf. Take my break. I shall return. Stay tuned. Remember, tips hugely appreciated today. Hugely, hugely, hugely. I can't say how hugely, other than mega hugely. You can always find a link to my PayPal account in the description of these live feeds in the text description. You can also find me on Venmo and Apple Pay. Help me pay for this new iPhone. You're using it just as much as me. Think about that. All right, my friends. Thanks for being a friend. Thanks for hanging out with me. Tell your friends about our time together in the mornings. Invite them to tag along with us. Until next time, stay safe, stay healthy, and stay strong. Tally-ho, everyone, tally-ho. For Southwest Florida Television, I'm Robb. May God bless you, your family, your friends, your fur babies, everything and everyone in your life. And God bless our wonderful country. God bless America. Tally-ho. Tally-ho.